Here's another story of a job well done. The general manager at the TGI Fridays in Bethel Park near the village sent us this positive news about one of his workers. He said employee Eddie Rippe saved someone's life last week. There he is, highlighted. A woman who was in the restaurant started choking. Eddie jumped right into action. He performed the Heimlich maneuver on the woman, saving her. Eddie was then given some gift cards and a hearty pat on the back from his coworkers at TGI Fridays.